and I can dig that.
Unleavened bread. It's lovely to be back here. Not least because I didn't have to make any kind of statement about law and order last Sunday. So here's a little meditation on law and order and God, love, freedom. For all those people working on protest songs tomorrow. In the kingdom of my childhood, I observed the crooked letter of the law. In our classrooms and the concrete schoolyards, the rule was nature, red in tooth and claw. Before I came of age, I was an outlaw. You know we grow up fast where I come from. Now gather round me all you little children. Let us speak of kingdoms past, those to come. Children carry torches to the party at the barricade, singing as the curfew bell was sounding, crying for the night to be unmade. The high priests and the rulers stood against them. Their mothers and their fathers stood aside. And in the name of God and law and order, the soldiers fired and the children died. So I have come to lead a life of crime, deadly, quick, steady on the drum. And in the name of God and love and freedom, I have come to apprehend the law. Lately I have come to know my Father. Together we made angels in the snow. Doubt is the beginning of sweet reason. I love you is the saddest song I know. Before you kneeling, I am the stranger in the dark. I am the great straight jacket Jesus. I am going to tear this madhouse down. I have come to tell the children, love is the one law in this town. Love is the one law in this town. Love is the one law in this town.